EA Sports. It's in the game.
Of a stack fortune, black kid with dreams by any means, to see some cell phone keys to a black portion, that American pie, he just won a portion, product of that environment that he was for.
Circle, I don't move with the squares.
Rock a rugby like pool, but put two in your ear. If you ain't qualified, you should move to the rear.
I'm from Yonkers, had to learn to conquer my fears. In the foreman, had to learn to conquer the gears.
It's the kick drum, yeah, it's attached to the snare. I turn it to the back, then I crack your veneers.
Stagnated on the block, where's?
I'm in the mansion upstate, out back with the deers.
Everybody back up, man down, back up. Don't play with me.
I do you something dirty.
You talk to me crazy.
I do you something dirty.
The playoffs roll on. It's game three of the Eastern Conference semifinals on EA Sports. From downtown Milwaukee, tonight, it's the hometown Milwaukee Bucks taking on the Miami Heat. Hi again, everyone. Ed Cohen with my partner, Jay Williams. Jay, you look at the Heat coming into play. They held their ground in the first two games at their place. Now the test begins as they take the 2-0 lead on the road.
And you know, the first two games held the form. But now the series shifts. So this crowd is going to need to give them everything they can for an advantage. Even though this isn't a must-win, they need to play like it is, because you don't want to be down 3-0.
Gets it in the right corner. Finds a shoot. And the rebound taken by Lopez. Bledsoe with it up top. Just getting started in game three. Flushes down the slam. Jay, that's a strong connection.
And it's always about the play before the play. Look how the eyesight was able to connect between two players. We call that an eyesight contract. Because when you have a contract that's signed, sealed, and then delivered like that, that's how great plays are made.
To Dragic. George Hill with a piece.
Just erasing mistakes left and right.
Short jumper off the mark. Nice follow-up on the dunk there.
It's that easy, Ed. You never want to leave any doubt when attacking the rim.
Bledsoe with the basketball. He'll run the offense. To Adetokunbo. Here comes the screen. Adetokunbo. The Bucks with four to shoot. To Adetokunbo.
Fires the three. That's how you defend. He'd have the basketball. He was smothered and still gets it to go down.
I love the drive to the basket there. Instead of trying to go around or over, go through.
Bledsoe with it up top. They trail by two to Adetokunbo. Short jumper stays out.
Let's be realistic. He's probably not going to miss a lot of shots. But the more effort you can give, you want to try to tire him out. Take his legs away. Make him work to catch the ball. That's how you win a defensive battle.
To Butler. Deep right corner from long range. Yes, give the advantage to the shooter.
Not everybody possesses this power, but wow, what court awareness.
Bucks basketball. Adetokunbo to Middleton. Not that time. Just enough of a head fake to help on that one.
Man, if we were at Rucker Park right now, everybody would be wilding on the court. Guaranteed.
Now the Bucks gonna signal for a timeout as they'll talk things over here in the first quarter. Shuffle things up. Adetokunbo to Bledsoe. Wide open look won't go.
I can't believe he missed that, but look, you have to stay connected to him defensively or he'll eat you alive.
To Butler. Goes to the right side. To Dragic. Trying to cash in. Unbothered by the defense as he drills it.
That was a tough shot. The guy was in your pocket. He even contested the shot. Everything was going according to plan until then.
Bucks at the controls. To Hill. Driving right to the basket. A drive to the basket, but the shot rattles in and out. Giannis Adetokunbo. He's 2 for 5. Not great, but trending.
Attack mode isn't a switch that you can just turn on and off. He needs to do more of that. We need to see him penetrate, get into that lane, and create.
Oh, bad pass, and the Bucks have it. To Adetokunbo. Jimmy Butler swats it.
That kid can block out the sun, man.
Lets it fly from beyond the arc. It's no good. Shot's not going down. Bledsoe with the basketball. Right now, down 7. Knocked loose. Adetokunbo. The Heat secure the rebound. And he finishes at the rim.
Man, that may not have been a gimme, but that layup at the rim definitely chips away at the pride of the defense.
Yep, yep.
Giannis in control of the basketball. 9-point margin. Short jumper won't fall. It's the Heat with the possession. To Butler. Over to the right side. Dragic. To Butler. Here's a chance from long range. Rebounds pulled in by the Bucks. That's a turnover. It goes the other way. 4-3. Oh, he hits a three.
And in today's game, you have to make shots like that. Nice work draining it from deep.
Now a whistle, and we'll get a timeout called by Milwaukee as they'll go over some tactics now in this first quarter of play. Time to adjust. Both coaches making changes on the floor. Hill to DiVincenzo. George Hill to DiVincenzo. Five on the shot clock for Milwaukee. Hill can't connect.
And that's how you make a difference. Every shot the offense takes, make sure that it has a 10 as far as degree of difficulty.
Here comes the screen. The screen sets him up for two.
The pro game has really come down to PNRs. Let's see how the defense adjusts.
Here in game number three. Back with more after this. It's the second round of the Eastern Conference playoffs on EA Sports. Ed Cohen, Jay Williams with you as we get things.
All right, let's do it.
Bledsoe. Oh, the Heat right there to take it away.
That's called game plan execution to perfection. Every possession on the road is critical.
It's a big time finish.
The Bucks at the controls. Bledsoe to Middleton. To Bledsoe. Going to launch beyond the arc. Not there for Bledsoe. Defense all over him. Beyond the arc for three. Can't get the bounce. Bledsoe with it up top. Down a dozen. Giannis gets it in the left corner. Offensive board. On the follow. Way to stay with it.
As my mother would say to the defender, A for effort, F for results.
To Dragic. Has a look. Clear by Middleton. Bledsoe. Down low to Mirotić. Off the assist.
There are certain guys in this league that should be put on alert status 24/7 because either they're posterizing you or that attempt can still be a poster.
Yes, and a foul. Hell of a chance at a three-point play.
People become so fixated on the hands or the arms or the strengths of the arms. I look at the legs. The strength of his legs help him power through that play. That's how you get and ones.
Good, and they add one more to the lead. It's up to 11. Bucks at the controls. Bledsoe to right. To Bledsoe. The Bucks with four to shoot.
Big kick right there.
Fires the three. Won't go for DeLon Wright. Give credit to the D.
And look, sometimes you don't have it going every single night. Maybe utilize yourself as a decoy and get some teammates involved with your passing.
To Dragic. Let's it fly from long range. Knocks down the three-pointer. Bledsoe at the basketball, trailing by 14. To right. Off the mark. Scores at the basket. Jay, tough recovery that time.
Well, they have such great flow to their offense this evening. The ball isn't sticking to one player individually. It's moving around on the perimeter, and it's zipping. They're playing with a special cohesiveness.
Bledsoe with it up top. His guy's down big. Gets a shot up off the mark. Tosses. Lays it in off the alley-oop pass. Now the Bucks gonna signal for a timeout as they'll take a moment to go over things here in the second quarter. To right. Bledsoe to right. Down to five on the 24. Has a chance. And scores on the step back.
There you go. I like seeing his scoring coming from unlikely sources.
Hey, lock up, lock up.
To Dragic. lays it up and in.
Well, he finished strong because he was able to initiate the contact. When you initiate the contact first, you bounce off the defender, which balances you at the rim.
Right with it. Down a bundle. The drive, right to the basket. Second effort. Count the bucket for two.
Sometimes you hear people give all these fancy breakdowns, tell you all these different things they can do. That was just plain old simple bully basketball. Muscled his way through the lane.
To Dragic. Driving right to the basket. Yes, and the foul, and a chance at three coming up.
He should get some kind of acting award. That's a great sell by the offensive player. But guess what? The ref spit, and that's the game.
James Johnson trying to cash in on a three-point play. For his career, 69% at the line. Free throw's good. It's a three-point play. This big first half continues. Milwaukee with the basketball. Middleton. Old school. Backs his man down for the basket.
There you go. Finally, shoot your shot.
To Waiters. Stuffs it down with authority. He was ready right at the tip.
What a first half he's having. He came out of the gate, attacked, found ways to get to the rim. Now look how easy the game is coming to him.
Bledsoe with the basketball. He'll run the offense. To Middleton. For three, can't connect. To Dragic. Shot clock, it's coming down to four. Now down to three. Fires the three. That misses with 3 seconds left. Deep three at the buzzer. So the two teams will head to the locker room as we reach the break here in game number three. Let's get you to our NBA Live studios in Orlando and hand it over to Jalen Rose for our EA Sports Halftime Report. Jalen.
Here. The Heat didn't hold back in that opening half. It was their playmaking, the way they gave each other scoring opportunities. That really impresses me. I love seeing unselfish basketball like that. Have a look at the leading scorers for the Miami Heat. The Bucks may be in the building, but they did not show up for this game. The way they struggle doesn't bode well for them at all. But if they got some fight in them, we'll know right away in the third quarter. Have a look at the leading scorers for the Milwaukee Bucks.
Game track, field goals.
The Milwaukee Bucks definitely wouldn't mind having their opponent's field goal percentage. Unlike them, it's been four shots and poor effort. It was not a great half. The shooting was certainly worst in the opening quarter.
Player of the half.
I like this choice because he really put on a show in the opening half. There's a reason he's a fan favorite.
Who was cold?
Forget cold. This guy will be happy to be lukewarm at this point. He can't seem to get anything going.
We handpicked him for you. Here are the top plays.
Number two. Number one.
Back to the second half. I'll see you after the game.
Giannis with it up top. Looking to make something happen. To Middleton. Bledsoe. Adetokunbo. Here's Lopez. Down low. Turns and slams it down. Jay, let's see if that's a sign for him.
Well, he's been pretty much non-existent the first three quarters, but when you have a play like that, that can get the juices going, and that can help you with your offensive rhythm.
It goes down.
This type of game needs to be celebrated. This is the type of culture that is fostered when you play with unselfish players. When you give up a little bit of yourself and you make your teammate look great, that's the difference between winning and losing. So when you see these guys smiling, when you see them giving each other high fives, that's because of the energy that was created from the pass. Pass is one of the most brilliant things we have in this game.
Screen coming. Adetokunbo to Lopez. That's no good. To Butler. Dragic. Five to shoot for Miami. To Butler. From long range. Missed it. Middleton. Pass stolen by Miami.
You know, Ed, sometimes you're just more ready to play than your opponents. The intensity and the effort, it's off the charts.
Bucks basketball.
You're on the island now.
Wait on.
To Middleton. Bledsoe. Oh, the Heat right there to take it away. Now a steal by Milwaukee. Bledsoe to Adetokunbo. Screen coming. Short jumper stays out.
I love when I see a good contest. You're crowding the player's landing space, which naturally makes him worrisome about turning an ankle on that landing.
Let's it fly from beyond the arc, and he buries it.
And in today's game, you have to make shots like that. Nice work draining it from deep.
To Bledsoe. Middleton to Adetokunbo. Here comes the screen.
Oh, you gotta work around the screen. You're killing me. Get it.
Great look and vision. Nice pace. Sets it up and slams it down.
You know, Ed, the effort is what concerns me the most. Effort is replenishable. If you're tired, raise your hand, check yourself out. Get somebody who actually wants to get back in transition and play some defense. That will help your team win the game, not you just staying in the game to be better on offense.
Coach has seen enough. He wants some changes. New personnel onto the floor. Bledsoe. Here's a chance from long range. Eric Bledsoe making the difficult look easy.
Even though the coach initially may not like that shot, now he's clapping because that ball went in.
To Butler. Four three. It's good. And the foul. And he's going to the line for a chance at a four-point play.
But did you see on that three-point shot, did you see him slightly kick his legs out? By kicking his legs out, the defender runs into the legs. There's contact. That's how you get a four-point play potential.
Hits at the line.
I got ball.
Bledsoe to Gasol. Going to launch beyond the arc. That one off the mark. It's no good. Kelly Olynyk tips it. Couldn't keep it in. Out off Kelly Olynyk. They're going to make some changes with some new personnel on the floor. Beyond the arc for three. They were ready for DiVincenzo on that three. Looking for his man. Oh, bad pass, and the Bucks have it. DiVincenzo to right. The Heat grab the board. Good. Off a spin.
And Ed, not every pass needs to be a home run pass or thread the needle. Sometimes an easy kick ahead or an easy shuffle pass can make the game simple. The more simplistic the game is, the more efficient you'll be as a unit.
That's me.
Bucks have the controllers. DiVincenzo to Gasol. The shot almost. Big finish at the rim.
I know there's that old saying that says one man can't beat five, but we're watching one man carry four other players. His back has to be hurting. Another big-time finish.
DiVincenzo. Miami secures the rebound. Trey Burke up against the Spaniard. Screen coming. Shot clock for the Heat down to three. Over to the right side. Shot clock violation. Some lineup changes now for both clubs. Bledsoe to Gasol. To Bledsoe.
Shot clock's at 5. Down to 4. Bledsoe's shot off the mark. Stuffs it down with authority.
It's easy to become mesmerized when you watch a player who can create off the dribble. We call that dancing. When you allow a player to dance with that much space, that's prob city.
Now a whistle, and we'll get a timeout called by Milwaukee as their coach wants to get a word in with his guys here in this third quarter. So, to Gasol. Won't go. To Waiters. Here comes the screen. Yes, and a foul. He'll have a chance at a three-point play.
So many times we get on the defender for quote-unquote letting the offensive player score on an and one. Sometimes there's a lucky bounce, but more often than not, it's the offensive player who makes the play happen despite the defender's best intentions.
Good to cap off the three-point play. As they continue to open things up here in the third quarter. The Bucks at the controls.
Oh! Out there looking like the Kimbe Mutombo.
Took it right to him, and the defender was ready. Out of bounds, last touch by the Heat. Able to recover with the block. Now ready with a couple of free throws.
Okay, now we're on the home stretch, and you got a big lead. Don't let your opponent back in this game by giving up extra possessions.
Giannis Antetokounmpo at the line for two shots. A career 74% free throw shooter. First try, no good. He missed a pair of free throws. 15-footer at the buzzer. That's the end of the third quarter, and the Heat right now are feeling good. So the Heat will have it to start this fourth and final quarter.
Yeah, baby, here we go, here we go. Substitutions.
Antetokounmpo, deep left corner. To Antetokounmpo. What you like to see off the pick and roll. Nice, easy basket.
When the ball is in his hands. We all knew what was going to happen.
Miami's got it. Yes, and the foul, and a chance at three coming up.
The defender was actually in a good position there. They even made a decent play on the ball, but sometimes those bounces go the other way. Still, stay aggressive out there.
Bam Adebayo at the line for a chance at a three-point play. For his career, 72%. Free throw try, off the mark. Bledsoe with it up top. Down a bundle. Big slam. Oh, he looked like he was on a mission.
Defenders had no chance on that one. That's why we call it the elite tier.
Screen coming. To the rim. The pass set it all up.
And when people talk about vision, people usually talk about the vision to make the pass. But how about seeing the chaos in the traffic before the pass even occurs? That's next level vision. How can I catch people out of position defensively? That's what we saw in that last possession.
Adetokunbo to Bledsoe. Five on the shot clock for Milwaukee. With the fadeaway. Burns him for the basket.
Old school equals high percentage.
To Waiters. Is inside for two.
You know, it reminds me, Ed, of a story a legendary coach once told me. He said, if you ever get in a fight, you're not going to hit somebody with an open hand, correct? You'll probably break a finger. But if you hit somebody with a fist, what is that? That's five fingers working collectively together as one. That's how you deliver a knockout punch, and that's what we're seeing tonight.
Giannis in control of the basketball. His guys down big, knocked loose. It's a turnover as they head the other way.
You better get back on D. This thing is not over.
Giannis with it up top. He'll run the offense. And he's fouled. A trip to the line coming up.
Just because a team's winning doesn't mean the refs are going to put away the whistle. Play right all the way through.
Giannis Antetokounmpo. Couple of free throws on the way. He struggled so far. First try at the line, no good. Good recovery. Gets a second free throw. Miami with the basketball. Giannis Adetokunbo pins it.
Ed, that's light work for a guy with his ability.
To Adetokunbo. They'll get it down low to Lopez. Finishing inside the paint on that one.
That's what I'm talking about, Ed. It's that simple. Put the ball in the bucket.
To Waiters. Five to shoot for Miami. And a foul. He'll have a chance at a three-point play.
And I know there's so much excitement about the play, but everybody looks at the player. More people need to pay attention to the guy at the end of the bench, the strength and conditioning coach, because this kid's been putting in the time and effort every day in the weight room.
Free throws good as they continue to widen their lead. Giannis in control of the basketball. Looking to make something happen. And look out. Big finish at the rim.
And no emotion, just that ice cold stare. That's a sign of somebody who's here to compete.
Yes. And the foul, and a chance at three coming up.
And I love the smile on the face of the offensive player. Sometimes luck is on your side. I don't know how that shot went in, but and one.
Miles Miles Plumlee trying to cash in on the three-point play. Small sample size for his career, 54%. Free throws good. Add one more to the total. This game feels out of reach. Adetokunbo to Bledsoe. To Adetokunbo. To Middleton. Right time, right player.
Can't teach height.
Bledsoe. Ah, that's a 24-second violation. It's the Heat with the possession. Screen coming. Takes it right to the rim. A lot of contact there, but they say no foul.
This type of game needs to be celebrated. This is the type of culture that is fostered when you play with unselfish players. When you give up a little bit of yourself and you make your teammate look great, that's the difference between winning and losing. So when you see these guys smiling, when you see them giving each other high fives, that's because of the energy that was created from the pass. Pass is one of the most brilliant things we have in this game.
Deep three at the buzzer. The Heat with the victory. They've taken a commanding lead in this best of seven series. Three games to none, one victory left. For my partner, Jay Williams, and our entire crew, I'm Ed Cohen. This has been the NBA Playoffs on EA Sports. Find out more at easports.com. Until next time, good night.
Here we go with the EA Sports post-game wrap-up. The Heat were simply amazing in this contest. They did it with blocks and they did it with steals. More to the point, they did it with excellent defense. They committed to the grind and got rewarded as a result. Check out the leading scores for the Miami Heat. The Bucks seemed to lose their edge as the game got out of hand. My advice for these guys is not to watch any TV tonight, because it's not gonna help them forget about this game. Everyone is gonna be talking about this one. What you see here is how the majority of the points were scored for the Milwaukee Bucks.
Game track, assists.
As you can see in the highlights, this team did a great job of staying competitive and putting in the necessary effort to get the win.
Player of the game.
Here are the top three plays from the game.
Number two. Number one.
On behalf of ESPN on EA Sports, I'm Jalen Rose. We look forward to seeing you again next time.
Somebody pop a date, hold up. Somebody on their way, hold up. I would have grown a date, hold up. Somebody
give
a date.
Professor Live.
What's up, everybody? Professor Live. Today we're going to be reacting to the one's impressive layup. Not something you often react to, but I got hit up a lot about it. Let's check it out together. You can tell the ones is an incredibly crafty player. To be able to finish at the basket like that, you gotta have some incredible balance. Thank you to everybody who checked out this video. Again, the one with an impressive layup. There'll probably be more reactions on the one back here at Professor Live. Stay with us.
So please don't try to f*** me. I gotta put a look on really cocker. I got a team full of and really gotta look crazy. I put in a cup, yeah, but that's my baby.
I be paranoid, I gotta keep. I got like me this right in the money. I love it even though it's bad. I can't let none of these get into my head. And all my friends locked up, got caught up in the feds. And all my sins washed up, yeah, free my said. Sometimes I wanna go ghost, I might go MIA.
I might go MIA.
I might go MIA.
MIA. I might go MIA.
I rob a man, cause I know they robbing me. Just keep it warm, just keep it warm. You ain't got a lot of me. Don't even say hi to me. I rob a man, cause I know they robbing me. I rob a man, cause I know they.